want to know about the Nokia 7 Plus? Then stay tuned with Smartphone Corner. Let's firstly talk about the general specifications of Nokia 7 Plus. Operating system will be Android 8.0, Oreo. And it will be available in three colors: black, gray, and blue. Secondly, let's talk about the display of Nokia 7 Plus. 6 inches IPS LCD capacitive touchscreen display with Corning Gorilla Glass 6. And some sensors are accelerometer, proximity sensor, and fingerprint sensor. Thirdly, let's talk about the processor and the RAM of Nokia 7 Plus. Processor is going to be 2.4 GHz Octa Core Qualcomm Snapdragon 660. Whereas the RAM will be 6 GB. And fourthly, let's talk about the camera of Nokia 7 Plus. Rear camera will be dual cameras of 13 megapixels, and front camera will of 16 megapixel, with dual tone LED flash. Fifth, we will talk about storage of Nokia 7 Plus. The internally available storage will be 64 GB, and is expandable up to 256 GB with micro SD card. Sixth, at last we shall get you noticed about the battery. The battery is 3500 mAh non-removable with quick charging. Moving forward, now we shall discuss the price and release date of Nokia 7 Plus. The expected price is $500, that is 32,000 Indian rupees, and the release date shall be around May 2018. And finally, we shall talk about the overall score and alternatives for Nokia 7 Plus. Overall score from Smartphone Corner will be 9 out of 10, and the best alternative for Nokia 7 Plus is OnePlus 6T. Well, I hope you found the information valuable. So, please do a return favor by clicking the like button and subscribing to my channel. Thanks for watching Nokia 7 Plus specifications and price video.